battle. Kirby! Enderman! Start battle! Joker! Enderman!
Ha! done and done.
Nice.
Start the battle. Enderman. Joker.
Let's go.
battle.
Go! Oh, there! Alright, got 7 here on the stream. Let's see. I'm gonna check on the progress of everything. Is there audio or is everything muted? Okay, the headset's recording. We have gameplay audio. We do have gameplay audio. Alright, everything seems pretty good. Alright, so early on we're gonna have HK and Turnip. This is a rather interesting thing to start the tournament with. HK being one of the finer players of North LA. Alright, it sounds like there's an audio delay. That's audio, definitely audio delay. That's okay. Alright, so I'm pretty sure we're gonna run with HK Marth unless he's playing Banjo. I heard Banjo. Wait just a second. So we got the HK Banjo and the, I think I heard Game & Watch? I think I said Game & Watch. I don't think I see a red one. Good to go. Where the stock icon's not up.
3, 2, 1, go!
Alright, so onto the start here. Banjo, Game & Watch, now like Banjo's a newer character for HK. HK is wanting a secondary. Cannot really blame him on that that Marth life. Having a secondary is pretty nice. So I'm gonna say Banjo's not gonna have to interact with the shield too much because Banjo has like real true disjoints because of Kazooie. And Game & Watch is out of shield, is pretty ridiculous. So I'm not sure how he's going to oh my goodness, he died. Yeah, Game & Watch is kill power, Game & Watch being a glass cannon. It's gonna be really interesting to see how this goes. Okay, good upbeat. HK doing a lot of dash attacks on shield. But it's always the first match, so you always have to give a moment for that first match, you know. Alright. I overheard the audio, yeah. Dying to a Wonder Wing at the ledge. That Wonder Wing lasting a very long time. Okay. Yeah, he's doing really good about nairing the shield and then catching HK's jump with the up B. Not really getting much off of it, but it doesn't matter because it's still, like, you know, damage. Because you can always talk about, like, capitalizing on punish game, but it's, you know, what matters is you're hitting them without getting hit. You should have ran up and down over there. Hit that 2 frames. Or maybe... That was a kill opportunity. He's doing really good about, like, not running up and immediately hitting something. I like these dash backs from Turnip. Turnip's playing very well. I haven't seen Turnip play this well. That was a missed up B opportunity. Grab could have shield poked. Like, I'm not really sure what either of them are looking for right now. HK's looking for dash attacks because he's just been doing it so often. Alright, Wonder Wing. No Wonder Wing. I would like to see up B out of shield on reaction to regular get-ups. Because, like, people don't think you can react to regular get-up, but you can react to the motion. And, like, even if they jump, you're still invincible. That was a really nice egg grenade to forward air. Yeah, he's got to watch his landing. HK's looking for him to run in and just pop him with something. So he needs to secure this kill. Yeah. Yeah, okay. I heard a Wonder Wing kill. Yeah, he's got to get this kill without going too hard. He's Game & Watch, so he can afford to throw some smash attacks, but he's probably scared of the Wonder Wing. For those who don't know, Game & Watch is a character who, like, he can throw a lot of smash attacks and be pretty safe. Or, like, it's very scary to contest that range. It's very stressful. Because you have, like, one that combos into another, one of them's invincible. It's pretty scary stuff. Alright, good kill. If Turnip can get, like, a couple hits, maybe some nairs going, some up airs, he's definitely got a sizable lead. Until this last stock, he was struggling way more. Oh, nice. Yeah, he's kept him with these down smashes, but you're going blow for blow with Banjo, and you're kind of a... You're a very light character. Even though you're Game & Watch, it's still not recommended. Ooh, that was really good. Like I said, HK loves waiting on getting smash attacks. He's starting to fiend for those. Yeah, he's got to quit trying to punish those. HK's got one more Wonder Wing. Yeah. Either he didn't mash hard enough or he got the match out of the way, but first thing going to HK. Kermit's playing that really well. Okay, nice. Actually, the audio might not be delaying. No, the audio is not delaying. I'm tripping out. I'm watching the stream, so I need to watch from OBS. Steve switch. Very interesting. Let's go, Turnip! Always going to root for the Monroe boys. Three, two, one, go! Did they not add Steve? Okay, they didn't add Steve to this yet, so I'm going to... Is there like a random, maybe? There's no random, so like, what am I going to check for Steve? Do they have a Sephiroth? They don't have a Sephiroth. Okay, so they don't have any DLC, so I'm just going to have to leave it on... I'm going to have to leave it on that. I just got some good neutral going on here. Turnip content with sitting back getting some, you know, boning. I had a good combo, kind of dropped it, should have kept the jab. Yeah. Turnip just setting up his own. Banjo can't really, like, camp you out, so there's nothing wrong with just sitting back and waiting to get your stuff. In fact, I'd actually likely recommend that. Yeah, you gotta stop approaching. You gotta hard commit to waiting, because Banjo has to come in. Like, Banjo has to come in right here. Okay. He keeps doing these dash attacks on shield, he keeps getting away with them. Steve's hurtbox saving in there, but, HK with the Wonder Wing. Yeah, turn up on some high commitment options now. He's playing very well in Game & Watch. Okay. Alright, that was really good down here. Good forward smash. Gotta figure out how to get this kill without taking too much chip damage, because you're gonna take chip damage against Banjo. Like, if you're too careful fighting it, you're gonna get messed up. You have to kind of see the Banjo's gonna throw stuff, and they want you to try to do something to get out. What are you gonna do to get out? That's what the Banjo's trying to stop. So you can't get out of these spots the same way. Good punish. Kind of some goofy interactions here. Good back air. Yeah, just let that kill come to you. Yeah, you got diamond. You're in a good position. Down air. Why did... No down air is very questionable. It's okay. You have diamond. You're in a decent position. You just can't panic. Like, you're Steve. Like, even though you're midweight, like, you're not going to die like midweights are because you're hurtbox. Yeah, you got diamond. You're in a good position. You gotta stop that. Yeah, you have diamond. Yeah. Good recovery. Okay. Ooh, okay, he's in this. I'd like to see him kind of pivot grab some stuff and use some throw armor to help him out of these tight spots. Oh my goodness, that was almost amazing. I got one more Wonder Wing, he's got to exhaust him. He has diamond. Oh, bad. Yeah, shouldn't have shielded there. Should have kind of jumped and done the back air. You gotta be aggressive when you have diamond. You're being too respectful of their space. Like, diamonds is no respecter of persons. Okay, that was a really good combo on the block. Really nice by HK. I guess, like, waiting for a spot dodge? It's very interesting. Yeah, he's gotta get some diamond up smash or something. Oh my goodness. Yeah, HK with the up air. Nice back throw. You've got to get a diamond hit somehow, somewhere. Deciding to recover on resources. HK deciding just to kind of take stage of control. Nice. Oh, good forward air. Good full hop, actually. Most people would short hop there. That probably would throw him off. So that was a forward smash. Turnip kind of missing his input. Good kill. Very nice from Turnip. Turnip's got diamond. Turnip just needs a good opening. And, needs to not kind of swing in some dangerous spots. Went for the stage fight with a forward. Had a forward, the air. I thought that was it. Oh no, not the roll behind. All right, that was a good game. Turnip kept it very close. Turnip just has to get a little bit more familiar with Steve. Turnip so had that in the bag. But that was very good. That was nice to see. Alright, so let me go report this and Brock real quick.
And then I got a regular psychopath smash that killed the 76 after the hit. That's why we take him to town, boys.
I thought it was HK versus... What? Oh, that's what he went off of. Okay.
Yeah, I didn't ban anything game one. He didn't ban anything game two.
Okay, so... Let's say we've got...
You need to do everything to win.
Zipski, Oswald, Snarf, Nimbus Croat, Squanto and Lox, Quake and Zatch? That'd probably be really good.
Thank you.
Captain Falcon wins! Start the battle! Captain Falcon! Captain Falcon! Villager!
Thank you.
battle! Pokemon Trainer! Pokemon Trainer!
Let's go. Training! Ice Climbers! Corona Plant! Yeah! Start battle! Whoa!
Fire! Ah! Falcon! Get higher! Ah!
Hess wins! Start the battle! Captain Falcon!
Thank you.
battle. Death.
S wins! Start the battle! Start the battle! Two, one, go! Stock Battle. Villager. King K. Rool.
Thank you.
Start the battle! Mr. Cayman Watch! Battle. Mr. Cayman Watch.
Three, two, one, go!
Stock battle. Death. Mr. Cayman Watch.
Stock battle.
Whoa. Start battle! Villager! Whoa! Whoa!
wins the lottery.
Stop!
battle. Wolf. Villager. Go!
Start the battle! Pokemon Trainer! Banjo and Kazooie!
Oh!
battle. Pokemon Trainer Kazooie.
battle. King K. Rool. Banjo and Kazooie.
Come on.
Start battle! Incineroar, Banjo, and Kazooie!
Go!
battle. Oh. Start the battle! Banjo and Kazooie! Trainer. Yeah!
fired up.
Thank you.
battle.
Ah!
Stop battle. Whoa. Banjo and Kazooie. Three, two, Start battle! Whoa! Banjo and Kazooie! Oh!